looking at the intersection between three faces of one diamond. So we've got a peak here, and the software is reporting essentially carbon with a bit of oxygen and traces of nickel, and undetectable levels of sulfur and calcium, but essentially carbon, oxygen, and nickel.